Ain't gonna lie, I'm kind of torn between buying this house that's owner financed today, or do I buy a set of night vision goggles? What do you do?